damn it!
Lucy, I'm going inside that thing.
Mind if I lend you a hand? I'm pretty experienced at the whole saving the world thing.
Sure, thanks.
I mean, I don't like to boast about it, because I'm also really humble. Like, super humble. Because I'm Superman.
Nice work, Eric. Taste justice, evildoer. Your days of destruction are over.
Come on, pick up one of those vehicles.
You show them, Eric. You are finished, mister. That was for your own good.
Don't worry. I'll handle this, Eric.
I'll come back and mend you when you've mended your ways. End of the road, buddy.
Actually,
hey, you can call yourself whatever you like, Eric. Whatever you like. Remember, Eric, evil will never triumph over good while I'm around.
There you are, Superman.
Gotta go.
Okay, Superman. I'll catch up with you later. That's bad.
Hey there, man. Has Superman boring you about our amazing friendship?
Sure.
Yeah, I thought so. Come on, let's go beat the bad guys.
Thank you.
Mr. Lantern?
Any idea how to get past that tentacle?
Oh, I am full of ideas. I don't like you, tentacle, and I'm gonna hammer that point home!
I wish Superman had been here to see that.
Yeah, nice! I mean, Superman would have done something better, but, you know, what you did was pretty cool.
Get away! Stop it! I don't have any spare change!
On someone your own size.
Yeah, thanks.
Lucy, Benny, I've got to get past that other Kragalizer tentacle.
Who's Lucy?
We're on it!
Okay, I'm gonna need the aerial from up there.
No problem. Hey, do you mind if I give your van an upgrade? Give me a line of plungers along the wall.
Sure thing.
Woohoo! I'm a flying plumber! I'm gonna double my call-out fee!
This'll just take a few seconds, Emmett!
Thank you.
just gotta find something huge to throw at it.
One!
Pick up the truck.
Finish it so we can go find Superman.
Good luck, Emmett.
Thanks, Benny. Thanks, Lucy.
Seriously, though, who's Lucy?
Let's correct this hunk of junk.
Get off!
Take him down, boys.
Hey! Emmett!
Unikitty!
Come on! Let's get the rest of them!
Whoa, that is one angry kitty.
What was that?
Surprise! And an unpleasant surprise, like a birthday party. Oh no, it's the other kind of surprise. Like a giant robot that's gonna kick you in the pants!
Now who's the boss?
Unikitty, knock out those panels on its head!
It's almost like you want to lose!
Not so tough now, are you?
Hey, stop that! Do you know how much this thing costs? Someone get down here and deal with that!
Work, man!
It's game over! You're too slow!
You shall not pass! That monstrous creature without some help from me!
Hey, no butting in, beard face! I've already knocked one old man's head off today, I can do it again!
Good luck, dear boy!
I will rain destruction down on you!
It's getting away!
Not if we can help it! I'll head up this way, you climb up the other!
Hey, Unikitty, let me give you a ride.
Thanks!
Sorry, can't stick around. I hear some injustice two blocks over.
Hey, cat with a weird horn on its head. Why don't you just give up and go home? Oh, that's right. I had your home completely destroyed. That has got to cheese you off. Are you cheesed off? You look cheesed off. I guess it's kind of a pity you can't do anything about it, though, isn't it? You know, because I'm gonna beat you. And after I beat you, I'm gonna craggle you to a litter tray! Whatever you're doing, stop it!
I've got you now, business!
That's Lord business! Throw everything we've got at them! Don't you dare throw that, Brickowski! Oh, come on! Didn't you hear me expressly forbid that? That is just rude.
You aren't getting away from me! Emmett! Come on, let's go!
You've made a mistake now, Brickowski! Your wizard friends can't help you up here! Crush them!
Watch out for its legs!
Hit it! Smash it!
sir. We've got an intruder.
Lord Business.
Back from the dead, Brukowski?
Well, you're too late.
Skeletrons, get him!
Can't move!
You see, your friends... Oh, they're finished.
My world is almost finished. Last thing I need to do is finish you.
No, stop, please. If you do one more thing, I'm gonna unleash my secret weapon.
Your secret weapon?
Yes. It's called the power of the special.
That sounds dumb.
All right, here it comes. My secret weapon is this.
What is that? Is it super small? I don't see anything.
It's my hand. I want you to take it.
You want me to take your hand off?
No. I want you to join me. Look at all of these things that people built. You might see a mess.
Exactly. And a bunch of weird, dorky stuff that ruined my perfectly good stuff.
Okay. What I see are people inspired by each other and by you. People taking what you made and making something new out of it. You don't have to be the bad guy. You are the most talented, most interesting, and most extraordinary person in the universe. And you are capable of amazing things because you are the special. You can change everything. Be careful. I have been told it might explode.
Emmett, thank you. And I just want you to know from the bottom of my heart, from this moment forward, I solemnly promise that I will never...
Where's Lucy?
Emmett!
Lucy!
We did it.
I liked Emmett before it was cool.